Okay, so with the settings in place, I've already unstashed, and I've changed engine settings and added an XR which only has debug logging for the moment, just one setting, much like in Vulkan. Unfortunately, everything's still all together, and I've realized that for physical device, I need to actually do some stuff for windowing, because right now this just enumerates all the devices. So that's OpenXR, but I also need to do a comparison based on window requirements. Now I've noticed right now my window creation is below, and then my determining if the physical device even supports the window I've created, I do even further, like once I'm basically already in the main loop, which is not ideal. So what I should really do is I should figure this out beforehand. So that's going to be something I have to do now is determine window requirements. One of the things, of course, I'm going to have to do for this is I'm going to have to put like the window up initialization, like one of the first things, just before Vulkan, what, physical device at least. So create window is turning up here with height and that. So no Vulkan stuff here at this point required. So we go to down here. We go XR creation and stuff. The Vulkan instance, and then I need it for the physical device. All right. So at this point, I do have the window created, and I need to determine whether it's usable or not. So at the moment, here we are. There is this, which goes through for the surface. Okay, I also need the surface to have been created first as well. So where do I create this? Where do I create this? Okay. I need to move that up as well, actually. VK instance, then create the window, and then the window surface. Okay, now VK instance, and then I have VK surface. To modify this to take in a KHR. And then now we get to the point where we look at the physical device support. We got to pull in. Going to go through all the device queues. How do I pull the device queues? Okay, I'll pull them in a second. I need to iterate through each of them. Okay, so I do need to get the physical number of devices first. Go to the environment. Let's get the number of Q families, physical device Q family properties. Get a few Q family count. So it's for each of them. Oh, crap, do I have to go through them all? I just need to make sure that each physical device I support is capable, at the very least. Hmm. to which will be how many, and then VK false, of course. Which will be that. Then we have to go through for each of them. Make sure they're the same. Get the Q family count. Okay. Then we have to go through all the counted families, and make sure that at least one of them supports it. This can just actually be a bool. I need to go through until I find one that's at least true. So, get the physical device, surface support. On the physical device. Q index is less than out. Just the whole thing, Q index, amazing. That, we check the Q index, check the surface. It's decided to crap out, so let's go in again. If this equals VK true, we can break out, and carry on to the other physical devices. So at the end of this, we'll have a list of all physical devices that supports on this window that we've been given here. And then we have to go through first of all, we see, of course, go through all the physical devices. We compare it against the XR requirement if it's a real thing. So if XR physical device, actually no, if that's the case, if we don't have a VR thing to care about, then we're just checking like if No. Maybe. Okay. One thing we do have is engine settings, which means there, if I've been given graphics.gpu is given, then I want to use that. Even if it's invalid. Okay, determining the physical device is actually a whole boatload of nonsense in of itself. And it's less than that. Okay. Okay, we got window requirements here. If it's greater than or equal, if it's less than, do this. Else. That. Explicit GPU specified and could not be found. That's fantastic. Then otherwise we have a thing. If XR null handle. Let's say a warning. Okay, we say that. If um, false, then we say, hey, it also doesn't support it's not supported on this GPU. Then we return physical device. Otherwise, we return that. It's great. Return error. Okay, that's not the end. So if we couldn't find the physical device, even though it was specified, then we move on to the old-fashioned thing where we try to match OpenXR to window requirements, say true, true. Otherwise, okay, I need to have an engine setting for use XR. We'll always try to see if we can use XR. And then down here, we'll see like if we can't. First of all, we try. If use XR, then we want to try to find a match. We'll try XR, like an exclusive XR device, and we'll try an exclusive window device. No, we try to match both, first of all. Okay, yeah. Try to match both. In other words, we return the first device that supports stuff. So we'll go through. We gotta go through and. Supports window I equals okay true. And fizz devices. Equals the XR physical device. What do you mean it's not physical? Oh, God. There we go. XR physical device. Then we just return that plain out, straight up. Fantastic. We have a thing that's all great and fantastic. Otherwise, If we require, we were asked to use both, then we'll have to return like a something. Hold on. Whoa. Sorry, what the hell's going on here? If engine settings dot XR dot use XR, then we'll try return XR physical device. Okay, if XR physical device is always null, then that'll never happen. Return XR physical device after we otherwise, no, otherwise becomes this. Only supports. Like that. That's great. Put it like that. That's great. Early try window only capable device. Or we just go through this again, basically. Go through the device can, we get them. That if we don't have a window, so like we have engine settings dot window dot have window, if we don't require a window for whatever reason, then we can use whatever device, whatever first device comes up, I should say. Okay. Otherwise, return VK null handle. Doesn't support get rid of the dots, extra character we don't need. We also need to do up here. Okay. Let's see how this kind of rolls around. Because what do we need? Oh, good. I can't click anything. Great. Let's see if we can destroy it. H top. Looking for code. We want to. Which one is it? Here we go. You guys. Who's the big one? Let's destroy you. No. There we go. That was the right one. Let's restart it. Wonderful. Okay, let's rerun it, please. Or rather, no, I need to fix up. What was it? I'm missing something. VK window, Vulkan surface. I think I only have one physical device because the other one's being passed through to Windows at the moment. So, seg fault. Oh, PE environment doesn't exist yet. Yes. At this point, it'll still be that. I have Steam VR here. Yep. Only have one. Yeah, fantastic. We're going to go through. I don't know how many we have. Not that. We have two count. Two families. I guess there's only graphics and something else. Yes, that does make sense. So it is true. So it does support it. Go through. Yes, fantastic. Okay. If I quit Steam VR, come back to this. Yeah, okay. No, because it's crash. It's skipping out way earlier, isn't it? Because OpenXR is failing, and at that point, window creation system, this area. This fails, so it just ends the program right there. So I need to actually make it optionally fail. Okay. Do 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 do. If that, then we can do it then. Oh. Actually, no. Gotta do that instead. Then we can get the system. Otherwise. What are the other types? There was that. There's two other types. No, there's just two types: handheld and mounted. Head mounted. I only care about the one right now. So ignore that. XR dot doesn't even use XR, and that, then we leave. Otherwise, it's an optional thing right now. XR system ID is down here. Go to the define the instance environment. I can't add this stuff unless I have both of these, so. Actually, that's. Oh, it's not a null handle. It's just. What is it? It's just a number? I guess we can leave it like that. Then what's the null version of this? What? I know it failed. So let me go. I don't. Okay, it's just. Go down to here. It's great and all. What are you doing? Okay, hold on. Stop it. Go. I don't have, it's not. Clean rebuild. Factor handheld display, that's fantastic. Wait, you get. Okay, right now it's null handle, which makes sense, actually. Okay, one thing at a time. First of all, does this work with no instance? It is a good question. What are the verbose? Okay, so we got to that point. Let's start Steam VR again. Okay. Okay, so XR system ID is currently what? It's currently 0. It's one wild number. Oh, it's an address. Makes sense. Zero. Okay, so if it equals 0, so I can do that. not equals XR null. And, like, does that work? No, that doesn't work. It just has, it cannot be zero. So we go through this, we figure out a physical device, then we come down here. For the final physical device, we'll add, I don't know, whatever these were. Adds these guys. Got to do the same thing up here for the VK device or VK instance. Actually, what if I was to do this? What is the badness that happens on this case? I mean, can it support? Okay, let me check the spec. Maybe the spec is just like a generic one. Maybe. Go. Okay. Interesting. Whatever. I'll just put it in like that. Actually, then it doesn't really matter, seemingly, actually. As long as XR instance is not null. So I'll take that. Okay. So we've got OpenXR, Vulkan instance, layers and stuff. Physical device. I could probably do window before all of this, really. Create windows. XR init, VK instance. Okay. The surfaces. Okay, and then what if I was to provide, I want to choose. GPU 1, which I don't have. Go, go, go. Yes, if it's greater than, we say this is bad, and we carry on to use the traditional system to figure out. XR device. It could not be found. False. We need to say that it's specifically that GPU. Otherwise, if we were to launch with a 0, and physical device not equal to the GPU we're using, this one. Then we go through with this. It's great and all. Didn't actually. There's no VR. VR didn't happen. Because I told it not to, I guess. I think. No, I do have it. Did I just tell it not to? Probably, yeah. Hold on, I already got the XR system earlier. I don't need to get it again. Unless I only got it in here. Put it up here. If use XR, then we do the initialization of all this. XR, do. Need to add it. Okay. Not really going to deal with writing quite yet. Okay. Right now it's false. Try SteamVR is just working on home. Runs. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Whatever. Whatever. Goes on. Nothing in VR. Great. That doesn't even do anything. Or was it XR? It was XR. I put XR in. Let's just do VR. That's what people more expect. More common nomenclature? Come on. Rendering, start up, we're going through. Physical device, it's all blue. Turn around, there's a triangle, it's perfect. Okay. And the call stack will be sitting in the pthread for the VR client for Steam. Doesn't properly exit. Don't know why. Okay. Got the windows. I should really move the window. Be one of the first things. Actually, I need this to stay hidden if I create it, because it may be a bit of time before I actually get start rendering. So window hint, if I check documentation, there should be a glfw visible. False. Don't be visible until, and do I actually have the ability to turn visibility on and off? Okay, let's see what we can do with this. Okay, then there's, I presume, a function somewhere. Hide, show. Oh, okay, that's... hide if, okay, yeah. So if I was to do this, hide by default. And then the window is hidden. Okay, that's not exactly the greatest. Now I need to show it just before I go into the main loop. Just before this, actually. Whatever, the minimal time between the two. Now it'll show up shortly after. That will slightly modify the line. I'm getting more and more stuff stuck on top of each other here. Okay, whatever. Okay, read that. Extracted the camera type. Getting some of this stuff in before I lose it. Bunch of fun. Fun. Okay, I need to figure out a better way to kind of deal with all this interdependency nonsense. I'll be back eventually. Cheers.